Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Daisuke. Today I'm gonna explain how to enter small characters in hiragana and katakana on Android Home. So there are two ways to enter the small character, and the first I will show you how to enter them by QWERTY. By the way, I'm using Gboard on this video. Let's get started. When you want to enter smaller, there are two ways. The first one, push XA or LA. And then this is a normal R. And next is small E. Small E is three ways to enter. L, I, X, I, X, Y, I, and this is normal E. Next is small U. L, U, X, U, and normal U. Next is small E. L, E, X, E, X, Y, E. Then normal E. Small O. L, O, X, O. Next is small T. L, T, U. L, T, S, U. X, T, U. This is normal one. Small Y. L, Y, A, X, Y, A. Small U. L, Y, U, X, Y, U. Small Yo. L, Y, O, X, Y, O. Small W. L, W, A, X, W, A. So you can enter these small hiragana like this. And when you want to enter the small characters in katakana, you can enter them like this. The small katakana A. Push this button. And you can change the small hiragana A to the katakana A. I, U, E, O. like this. Or you can also from the list here. Like this. Next, I will enter small characters in hiragana and katakana with flick input. When I enter kanji, katakana, hiragana on the home, I usually use flick input. Well, I'm not sure if you guys often use flick input though. When you want to enter small R, push here and here. Only this. And when you want to enter small E, push here twice and then push here. Like this. You can also enter small tsu, ya, you, yo, wa, like this. And there are also other ways to enter the small characters. So it's like push, 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 like this. Honestly, I don't like this way because I have to push a lot. When you want to enter the small characters in katakana, you can enter them like this. That is for today. お疲れ様でした。When you have any questions about this, feel free to ask me. Bye bye!